And family, to me, means everything. So first off, I'd like to start with thanking my mom, my dad, my grandmother, Kurt, and my girlfriend, Eva. Eva? Erica. Sorry. Hey. Best part about that is my brother at his wedding, the preacher called him Kyle, so that was the best part about that. Sorry, honey, Erica.